A red charger, to me, is someone who's prepared to like put it on the line. You know, someone, and that you can take that in loads of different ways. Like not just putting it on the line in the sea, but also following your dream and following your passion and putting that on the line.